The Cooperative Dairy. Pre-COVID updated edition. Some religiously illiterate white supremacists chug gallons of milk, believing the lies that they, only they, have evolved past lactose intolerance. It's a sign. Priests wouldn't let us read the Bible in English once, made us balance coals to brand our cheeks, weighing on our shoulders all through Mass. Drink up, idols. Let's stand another us. But still also dubious and dangerous is priggish meritocracy, the neoliberal neocon response to danger, injustice, instability. Ha. More academic protest decries. I say, chalk and cheese. Aha, no. It's all calcification. Classification? Hardened hearts and fossil cliffs. Is centrism milk or milk? Where's the honey? Is socialism curds or whey? Who gets the money? Are all our problems spiders? Illogical fears that come at us. Who gets to say? Read the papers. Donald Trump likes it in pictures. Here's the graph. Real lofty peaks attract not cash, but a service of awe. And humble tuffets, maidens bums. We are all people, standing proud. Figures big and small are here to serve, inspired to make life if we want. Not a circle fuck without consent. Gently epic like a mountain sits. No insemination rack and exploited tit.